you have to know your
cotillion.
Okay.
36 figures. So let's do this. We'll start with all eight people are going to circle right.
Oh, right.
All the way around.
Cotillion's always
slipping, right?
Yeah.
So this is a
is it slipping or is it?
Or is it two eye?
Does it change?
And then back to the left.
Isn't it unusual to go right first?
For cotillions, it's right first. For quadrilles, it's always left. Ones and threes are going to start by making arches in line for four.
Which way would it be? So you show.
So if I kind of swing you into the middle and we hold our arms up.
Yeah, that's what I thought was happening.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, now just arms down for a second. Okay. Back in the line.
Back in
the
line.
Okay, so your second couple,
so
you're going to go through the middle.
So I follow the other couple and I go
and
this
you
way.
Go that way.
Thank you.
At the same time, maybe.
Just back to place.
Yes. And then fours at the same time,
the
going
side.
Out through the middle, but then you cross so that the woman is on the other side.
Mom.
Back into place.
Mom, you're crossing
oh,
back over
and
there.
Circle it.
Yes.
Gotcha.
Okay, so this happens simultaneously.
Yes, so let's
go.
Do it all at once.
Okay, and
let's
go.
Get our arches
go.
Back.
Yeah.
Around.
So, and
the mess of reading is no big thing.
circle, I know, so we have to do it fast.
Yes. So I figure probably while we do our right hand turn, you can probably take hands with your partner and move in a bit.
Are you sure we're holding hands, eh? There's no question of it?
I'm not 100% sure, but
it's doable around
here. Yeah.
Just,
if you have holding hands, you'll be able to circle much quicker.
The armpit circle.
Yeah. So then. While you circle, I figure we can come out of our little arch.
That's one and a half, we're just together.
And then one, two, three, four. So that's going to be interesting.
Yeah.
Then, the lady.
One question. When we're doing the right hand turn, we're ending up like this, with the lady's facing this way, facing
yes.
Not facing this way?
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I sense it facing the other way.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
So you're just going in a right hand turn.
So
and you stay in the same direction. You don't lose the shape.
It goes into the middle and then you
yeah.
Turn.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you.
So the next part, the ladies are going to go into the middle for a right hand star, but we're going to take our partner on the outside. And we're going to try to get around in six bars, and then we're going to swing our partners into the middle. So,
here we go.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then we go around in another star. Moving very much. Tiny steps in the middle so that everyone else
is really
in
the middle.
It's really
yeah. So do you want to try this?
Yes.
I'm not that close, so you're too far away anyways.
Okay, so we'll start with the star. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six.
Six to do that, seven, eight to change
just
from
swing, yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Okay, so five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, three, four, the square.
That was actually more time than you need.
Yeah.
If you stay really close.
Yeah,
yeah.
You tuck in directly.
Yeah.
You're
too far. Come closer.
So the next part is another green chain.
Oh, okay.
How many fingers are we going to roll with? Eight of the first.
Okay.
Can't try slipping forward.
Not really. now the women are going to turn in, and we're going to do a circle to the left, but the men should be on our left, are going to do a right-hand star.
Well.
Okay, so we have to snap up.
So we have to snap up. And we've got 8 bars to get around, so the small steps.
Staying in formation is really important here.
Yeah.
Do not
move. Yeah, you're not moving the fish in there.
Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now the men are going to
hold on to the middle.
Turn around. Turn around, face the other way, and hold where we join.
So you guys just.
We're still circling,
so
but we're going to circle the
other way. We're just going like this, like this,
and
this.
Yeah.
Okay.
And we've got 8 bars. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Don't let go.
Now,
okay.
This is the double bronze.
Oh.
Men are going to take hands on one to form their own circle outside of us. Then on 2, you're going to lift your arm over our heads, and we're forming a basket weave.
Right.
And we're going to go back to the left in 8 bars. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
You have to take much smaller steps.
Turn back for Carter and just let the next figure in.
Bridge,
yeah!
1, 2, 3, 4, 8. And we've got, when it's small, then you expand it.
Yes.
If you expand, you have more territory, more. Just need to go.
And it's still 2 skip changes per.
Yes.
Right.
So don't expand too much.
And
the room will be, who knows?
Yeah, we don't know how big the room is.
We have buckets of space. Just saying.
The big room will stay like that.
Well, that's true. That's true. For this one.
We didn't feel from
the okay, this is the final part. So,
really?
Well, if you group it into sections according to grade.
Only 17 more figures.
Okay. It's not to say, yeah, I know. I said, well, I'm probably 8 or something.
Okay, so long as you see that.
So we do a right hand turn, 4 bars, but then we're going to form 2 lines.
Oh yeah.
To keep going around.
So we're not forming a line, right?
Whoa. 2 lines.
Okay,
we're
this way.
Like
this.
That way. Like this.
Okay,
so I figured the motion is like this. If I just go over
there. Yeah, just show me.
And you just keep the woman's arm.
So the line forms perpendicular to the position of the walls. Yeah.
Right.
Right. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to do poussettes, and the men are all pushing. We're going to go clockwise, and it's just with the couple that's next to you. Perfect. Now we're going to swing the ladies back to place. So if you just watch, I'm going out. Everyone would be going yes. And you've got 4 bars to do that.
Ooh, that's great.
Who's set?
Mm-hmm.
Footwork.
Probably skip change.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it has to be there, and it just looks weird walking.
But you've got 8 bars to do that.
Yeah.
You've got 8 bars to do that, so you've got loads of
time. Oh, okay. So just small and.
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
So then we've done the swinging back to place in 4 bars. Then everyone is going to advance into the middle and retire. You've got 4 bars.
One, 2, 3, 4,
yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh yeah, okay. that out a bit. Because ones and threes are going to go to the couple to their left, so you're going to go through this way, but you only have four bars to get back to place.
Ooh.
Yeah. So, after the advance and retire, don't go back too far because you need to.
Don't read.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah. So we've got four bars. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Awesome. Then we form the arches. The twos are going to go through the ones, fours through the threes. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.
I jumped into place.
Me too.
Yes. So I make it.
Can be done.
It's really fast. Then, the final part. So happy. I'm going to circle right and then circle left.